your bioport installed. At about midnight, we just drive up to your local country gas station, right?
Anything else I can do for you?
Well, gas. You could check your bioport plugs.
What? Spark plugs?
You heard me. My friend here has a bioport problem.
A bioport? Now, that's a sort of hole in your spine, isn't it? Lots of assholes around here, but that's generally it. I don't know why you'd be talking to me about that lady.
Sure you do. Oh.
Oh. Allegra Geller, you've changed my life.
What was your life like before?
Before?
Before it was changed by Allegra Geller.
I operated a gas station.
You still operate a gas station, don't you?
Only on the most pathetic level of reality. Geller's work liberated me.
Liberated?
Did you ever play our game Art God? One word, capital A, capital G.
I don't have a bioport.
Thou, the player of the game, art God. Very spiritual. Funny, too. God, the artist. The mechanic.
Funny.
Here we go.
Those are sterilized, aren't they?
Not to worry. The way they set things up, you could fire in a bioport in a slaughterhouse and never generate an infection.
Then why the clean overalls?
It's a mental thing. Helps me focus. The one thing you don't want to do is miss with the stud finder.
Oh, God.
God.
The mechanic.
Step into my office. See? That didn't hurt, did it?
I didn't expect that to hurt. I expect the next part to hurt. Yeah, that's what I expect to hurt.
I haven't crippled anyone yet.
How many have you done?
Three. You'll be my third.
What's going on, Gas?
Hell, he's acting like I'm attacking him. People usually pay me to do this, you know.
Yeah? All two of them. As you can see, I've decided not to have a bioport installed.
This is it, you see? This is the cage of your own making, which keeps you trapped and pacing about in the smallest possible space forever. Break out of your cage, Michael. Break out now. The swelling doesn't last for long. Tomorrow you won't even notice it.
Oh, I love it. Great. What's going on? I can't move my legs.
The procedure comes with its own epidural. Just like when you have a baby. Kind of like instant paralysis from the waist down. That's why it didn't hurt you. It'll wear off in no time. I'm gonna go wash up. You two, make yourselves at home.
We don't have to wait for the swelling to go down.
You're gonna pour it into me? While I'm paralyzed?
You wanted to play my game, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I do, but here, now?
It's an instant-on world, isn't it?
What's that for? Feels cold.
New ports are sometimes a bit tight. Wouldn't want to hurt you.
How come bioports don't get infected? I mean, they open right into your body.
Listen to what you're saying, Michael. Don't be ludicrous.
Don't you think you could call me Ted?
Maybe afterwards. You blew my pod! You must have neural surged!
What do you mean?
I jacked you into my pod and you obviously panicked. Now it's totally fucked! This is a disaster.
I was nervous, but I didn't panic.
I was forced to trust you, and you panicked, and you neural surged, and you blew my pod.
You can get a new pod.
Michael! In this pod is the original version of eXistenZ. An entire game system that cost $38 million to develop, not including pre-release marketing costs. And I'm locked outside my own